We want to solve the equation x to the power of x equals 2 raised to the power of 2048. This is somewhat of an unusual equation because we're looking for an expression where the base and the exponent are the same, such that the expression is equal to 2 raised to the power of 2048. As a hint, we need to use the exponent property. A to the power of m raised to the power of n is equal to a raised to the power of the product of m and n. As an example, if we have 3 raised to the power of 6, we can write this as 3 raised to the power of the product of 2 and 3, which is equal to 3 squared to the power of 3, which is equal to 9 to the power of 3. So this shows that 3 to the power of 6 is equal to 9 to the power of 3. So using this idea to solve our equation, we can write x to the power of x equals 2 raised to the power of the product of 2 and 1024. Notice 2 times 1024 is 2048. From here, we can apply the exponent property and write this as 2 squared raised to the power of 1024, which equals 4 raised to the power of 1024. So now we know that x to the power of x is equal to 4 raised to the power of 1024. And we can write this as 4 raised to the power of the product of 2 and 512, which is equal to 4 squared raised to the power of 512, which equals 16 raised to the power of 512. So now we know x to the power of x is equal to 16 raised to the power of 512, which we can write as 16 raised to the power of the product of 2 and 256, which equals 16 squared raised to the power of 256. And 16 squared is 256, which gives us 256 raised to the power of 256. Notice now the base and the exponent are the same, and therefore we can solve for x. X must equal 256. I hope you found this helpful.